Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki. Yuki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification.
Hello, mister.
What's going on?
Oh, I heard something crack.
Oh, jeez, what are you doing?
Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robot.
Thank you.
out like that. What's wrong with you?
But you know what my
Adam might have said earlier,
I miss her.
Come in,
grab
that right now,
what?
Sir.
Oh.
Get high, yeah. Elbows low, move your head. Take him down. Hands down.
Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global...
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gama, your personal room has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification.
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very small, very capable. Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gama,
that's fine.
Aha! Excuse you.
Forty-seven. I have intel about that bandaged patient.
Bit overdressed, aren't we? Never mind.
Come on, come on. Why is this taking so long?
Hey, sir, this is a restricted area.
I'm glad we speak the same language.
See, I'm in between jobs until Daddy finds what it is I'm supposed to do. I have one passion.
Yeah, I saw her at the spa earlier with Antoine.
Striking it's awkward. We're okay.
I had.
You're kidding me.
What, the Yakuza lawyer? Trying for a century.
Yeah, another. Felt like 20.
The exits.
Okay, lockdown. Take a deep breath. Situation is contained for now. Stand by.
Understood. Yes? Ah, Mr. Williams.
Really?
Oh, hey, sorry.
Yeah, you're quite the athlete.
Wait here. You hear gun?
Help me! You gotta help me!
Get back to his last known position. On the double.
No!
Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as...
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gama...
Yes, I mean, if I was a painter, I would go live in Paris, maybe learn French and chase all the long.
Hope you have everything you need.
You know, I'm trying to keep calm. I don't like the thinner of it. I get anxiety. Well, I love the place.
Yeah, I saw her at the spa earlier with an entourage of bodyguards. I had to leave.
You're kidding me.
I'm sorry.
What, the Yakuza lawyer? Trial of the century?
Yeah, another. She felt like punching her lights out, too. I mean, she made a mockery of the judicial system, shamed the entire legal profession.
I remember that vividly.
Sir, I must say that the clothes make the man.
Brutal. Disgraceful, even.
I mean, I always felt like she loved doing that in front of the camera.
Yeah, between you and me? But I think she was asked to prove a point. Remember that one guy, the janitor? She couldn't get him to crack. 2 days later, he disappeared. They never found him.
Ugh, not to mention all those obvious legal loopholes she used. It's just truly shameful behavior.
Yeah, I'd say. I mean, I'm staying away from that spa area. Do not want to run into her again.
Count to 10.
1, 2, 3. Oh, fuck it.
Huh? Get her out!
Hey!
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
Appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Scaredy cat? Just kidding. Take a rest, old man. I want to see you do this challenge.
Hello? I need your help. This could be serious.
Moving on from canteen. Area's clear. Better lock and load.
Thanks for the walk.
Hey! So much security here, okay, I don't feel something. Safe at all.
What are you, 5 years old?
I know, you're a guard and you're cool and everything, but I can't let you through. Sorry.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. It
takes the stress right out.
Yeah, tricks like that. Well, I do yoga.
Thank you.
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain, so how does it work? Whoa!
It's me.
No, Harvey. No, not on my...
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Yeah, love it,
you there! Drop!
Excuse me.
Oh, shit! Oh!
Still up there.
solution, 47. With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Okay, we need to man up.
Corridor is clear.
If you did this, you better tell me right now, mister. Secure the perimeter. Corridor is clear.
Sir.
I'm in trouble. I need help now.
You better start concentrating on what's going on around here.
Situation.
He's in the lab!
Don't shoot stuff!
We lost the target.
Why is that alarm not ringing,
guys? Get at it! Now!
lost the target, damn it! In the corridor! I don't see him! Move to flanking position!
Is he some kind of Houdini?
Mister, you are going. Target is in the corridor!
Shooter.
Stay down!
You don't look like a...
I'm hit!
That stings like...
There he is, in the corridor!
Patient, unresponsive. Initiating forensic analysis program. Backlog review in progress. I'm detecting an increased level of stress and tension in your body language.
Like the corridor is clear.
Strange. The patient weighs exactly 3/4 of a pound, less now than he did moments before passing. Perhaps Dr. MacDougall was right after all. Going to be okay, Doctor. You'll see.
Where is he? Where'd the little punk go? down!
He's gone!
Purpose in the...
I'm sorry for your loss. I understand so does it.
Doing? Let go and put your hands where I can see them. Command.
Hey.
Visual on target in the spy area.
Please get some help! Thomas! Ah!
wish to s-
Thing went in deep.
I got a visual from Sharps.
You know where he is. Go get him.
Control. I'll copy.
Got someone on the ground. Tango has to be near. Hey.
Hey, what's... My boss was like, not even the bodyguards come through here, so I'm really...
Holy shit.
He bought...
Put your hand, man. Target is surrendering.
Come on.
Thank you.
Formations. Spread out.